like any noise that come out the vagina, like air. When you hear air, tell me when you hear air. Don't make your dick feel bigger than it is. Like, but I'm like, there's no space for nothing inside the vagina. Air has to get the fuck, like air has to be squeezed out because there's no more room for shit. Well, my dick is invading. It just, that's right, get out, air, because my dick needs room. You doing everything you want to do? Sir, you doing everything you want to do sexually to your wife? You living out your dreams? You living out your dreams? You have a fish hooker? Oh, you know a fish hooker? Fish hooker is when you're fucking your woman from behind and you just reach in the front. But she has to be really into it, though, to make it fun. I make fish faces and shit. Shut up. You have a donkey puncher, sir? I'm not making it up. Donkey puncher is fucking her from behind, right? And just before you come, you punch her in the back of the head so she goes into shock and seizes up. Everything seizes up, including the vagina, and just tightens up. And it's supposed to be the best cum ever. It's supposed to be, because it just wraps around your dick from like shock pussies. Like, it's supposed to be amazing. You have a gorilla masker? Gorilla mask? That's it. You come in her face, right? And then take some pubic hair and throw it at her. You have a Darth Vader? Darth Vader, you come in both her nostrils and she has to breathe like this. You have a poltergeister? Poltergeist is good. Well, you need your friend though, right? Like, you're fucking him from behind, and then you sneak out, and he takes your place, and then you walk outside and wave at her through the window. And then you go, I'm here. Stunk, Jay. How about the angry pirate? You ever angry pirate? That was good. You come in her eye, right? And then you kick her in her leg, and she's hopping around like, argh! Chicken cutlet. Very interesting. Chicken cutlet is you're fucking on at the beach and your dick slips out in the sand, but you just put it back in. Oh, shit. You have a Spider-Man? Spider-Man is you come in your hand and then sling it in her face. That lady's disgusted. How about Houdini? You have a Houdini? A good one, Houdini. You're fucking her from behind, right? And just before you come, you spit on her back so she think you came, and when she looks back, you really get her in the face. And then you go, ta-da!